What a complete idiot that guy is. 78%. Go for it. Vaporized him. Obama vaporized him. Take two shots. I say go for it. Double miss. A double miss. Fucking stupid. Didn't hurt my own guy. That's excellent. 79% chance to hit. Should I go for it or should I heal my team? I'm gonna be ballsy. And, oh, only 2 damage. That sucked.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Will it kill him? Yes, he will. Alright, he's fucked up. So him and the other guy, who is it? Master Chief should hang back and do nothing. I'm gonna back him off. What the fuck? There's a guy down there in cover on Overwatch. At least we know he's there now.
You coming down here or what?
Shut up. Alright, save up again, because we're doing alright. I know there's a guy down there, I have no shot on him, that's the problem.
Already there.
No shot, see? Oops.
Moving out.
I'm just gonna have him hang back. Should she heal these guys? I guess she probably should, since she can.
Headed there now. Come on, time to cowboy up.
Alright, so Drake, move up. He may have a shot if he moves here.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Yep. 77%, let's go for it. Yeah! Blew his fucking head off. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, Selson Blue now has a lot of health, so he can move up.
Got it, moving.
Ops team, get over here.
Stepping off.
Who do you think I am? No. Group of wandering assholes. All right, let's go talk to him. Here we go.
Heading to that location. Enemy spotted.
Thank God you're here. I'm still breathing, but I can't say the same for a lot of my boys. Let's get out of here.
Two more thin men, huh?
Things show up.
That's a lot of thin men.
Let's get that VIP back to the Sky Ranger for evac. We have a new objective.
Yep. Yes, we do. Oh, I actually have a shot? Oh, okay, I'm gonna save again. See if I can take the shot. Only 23% though. If I were to move again, I might have a better shot.
Cut him down. That's affirmative.
No, it's a worse shot. How is that possible? That makes no fucking sense at all. Alright, heal him.
Man up and get back out there.
Try to have the snipers take care of these guys. Oof.
On the move. I'm on it, Commander.
Now he sees him, but he has no shot. Only 23% chance. I say we put him to Overwatch. Let's do this. Flush.
Get out of there.
I don't know what outfit you're from, but I haven't seen gear like that before.
Huh. Oh, I can actually control him? Good. I'm gonna run all the fucking way back here.
Heads up, boys and girls. Intel suggests hostiles are headed right for you.
Oh, great. I'm poisoned. Ouch. You dicks. Oh, God. Two guys just fucking... One guy spawned. Okay. It's actually not that bad. Yes, I know I'm poisoned, thanks. Alright, take the shot, Obama. Kill this asshole. Oh, yes! Vaporize. One 1%.
I'm rolling.
Yeah, fuck this asshole. Take him out. Boom. Good night. Who's this, Master Chief? I should just have him stay here. Have him stay here and defend the dude.
Moving. Scanning.
Just in case some dudes show up. 74%. Can he hit him? Nope. He's gonna miss. Lame, because that was my best shot there, and he fucking missed.
Got no ammo.
Got no ammo. Fuck. If he dashes, he can get up there, but he's gonna have no shot no matter what.
Moving to position.
Yep, he has no shot. This sucks.
Eyes on the prize.
If we get out of here alive, I just hope I get another shot at these bastards. I owe it to my men.
Oh, what the hell? That was weird. All right, let's have him dash up to here. I just want to be sure he doesn't go too far forward and then alien spawns and fucking kills him, you know?
Just received some intel that hostiles are advancing on your location. Ready up.
Oh, he really doesn't like Nathan Drake. He just keeps shooting at him. Oh, another one just spawned. Alright, let's save up.